In England and Wales, 667,000 children will be born. 13 children will die through respiratory illness. 250 children will die by accident. 170,000 children will die through abortion.